might be a redneck if you duct tape your mixing bowl.